Hi guys, welcome to Channel Journalista. It's turned out that Can Yaman bought a diamond for Demet Özdemir. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. It created an agenda topic between the world famous Turkish actress Demet Özdemir and the famous Turkish actress Can Yaman. The relationship between Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir had attracted great attention around the world in a short time. Among the rumors that they were together, there were rumors that Can Yaman bought a diamond for Demet Özdemir. These rumors gained a lot of attention in a short time, and everyone started to wonder that Can Yaman would do to buy a diamond for Demet Özdemir. However, this proposal did not come through with Demet Özdemir's marriage to Ozan Koç in this broadcast. Demet Özdemir married Ozan Koç in August and was announced to the world as a new couple. After the relationship between Demet Özdemir and Can Yaman, the marriage news that her fans were urgently waiting for did not come through. The things that Can Yaman planned to buy a diamond for Demet Özdemir would not come through with the separation of the couples. Thus, Can Yaman had to withdraw all his plans to give the diamond, with Demet Özdemir marrying Ozan Koç. The relationship between Demet Özdemir and Can Yaman attracted great attention in a short time. The fact that this much talked about the relationship in a short time came to the subject of buying diamonds increased the curiosity of the fans. However, these rumors would not come true after Demet Özdemir married Ozan Koç. This event reminded as an event that the fans of Can Yaman and Demet Özdemir were very upset. Can Yaman's desire to buy a diamond for Demet Özdemir touched the hearts of the couple's fans. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye!